Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge, and we have a pretty mild night out there tonight, although it could be a little breezy at times, and there could be some fog. Unseasonably mild yet again for our Thursday. In fact, temperatures should get even higher on Thursday than they were today on Wednesday, but it'll be windy. That's sort of the added caveat there. Showers late tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night, clearing away for Friday. We widen the view and show you what's happening around the nation. There's the tail of it right there. Warm temperatures right now, colder temperatures rolling in Thursday night with a cold front, and it cools off for Friday and Saturday, although Friday still not that bad, still above average, just not nearly as mild as today and Thursday. So there's the front. This front will be passing through Thursday night, bringing some showers around, mostly late in the day and into Thursday evening. Partly cloudy skies out there for tonight, and partly sunny skies for the first half of our Thursday. Before the clouds start to increase, it will be windy at times, with winds coming in out of the southwest. And those winds could gust as high as 30, maybe 40 miles per hour at times. And then we bring in the chance of showers tomorrow late afternoon and evening, clearing away for Friday. Now, Friday afternoon, there could be a few snow showers in and around the mountains. That's about it. Partly sunny skies across southern New Hampshire with temperatures in the 40s. So partly cloudy, not as cool, with areas of fog in some spots tonight. 28 to 38, so not nearly as breezy, or rather as cool as it has been recent nights. It will be breezy, and it'll be windy for tomorrow. The fog could be around some areas because of melting snow, of all things. And there's a look at the next couple of days. Thursday, 50s and 60s. We'll say an average of 55 to as high as 65 in southeastern parts of the state. The showers tomorrow evening, windy conditions, and then Friday cooler, but still not bad, with some snow showers to the north. The weekend, lots and lots of sunshine, but certainly milder on Sunday into Monday. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.